अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ नुमान महबूब एंड टुडे वी रिसीव्ड अ कार्ड फ्रॉम कस्टमर एंड इट्स फॉल्ट इज दैट इट फ्यूज जस्ट बर्न आउट व्हेन जस्ट वी गिव इट अ सप्लाई. सो व्हेन एवर चेकिंग कार्ड वी ऑलवेज यूज अ सीरीज सप्लाई. हियर वी आर जस्ट यूजिंग इट एंड नाउ जस्ट आई एम कनेक्टिंग द पावर, सो आई विल शो यू दैट व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम. As the bulb is glowing on it, its full capacity, this means that the card is short. So whenever we face such kind of issue, we have a problem on this side. Every card has different supplies, but you will just look at the component nearby the supply. Here you can see that the fuse, and this is the protection. We call it the resistor. It is just burned out, you can see it. So it is very obvious that when we will change this resistor, the issue will be solved. So let's take it out, and after pressing a new component, I will just show you that the card is working. Stay connected. After just placing the new component, I will continue my video. Thank you. Now we have just soldered out this resistor, and it is hopeful that the issue we are facing of the short circuit is because of this. Now how can we check it? Let me show you that how to check this, that either it is faulty or not. Can you please hold? Okay. Now you will just place your multimeter on the short beep testing. Now we will check it. As you can see that it is short. So the problem of supply shortages might be because of this one. So we will change it, or you can it is not very important that this must be placed back, but this is a safety. If you don't have this component, you can temporarily use this the circuit after displacing it out. So let me find out in my component library either it is available or not, and we will place it back and we will show that this is working. Now I have just changed this and installed the new resistor whose value was 14D431K. You can see this. I have 14D431, and after placing this, I have just connected this supply, and you can see my 12 volt LED is on, and the card is now in on condition. So this was the issue we were facing, and now you can also see this 115 VAC is also working. So this was the total issue we are facing, and now we will install it back on our treadmill and it will be working fine. So after watching this video, you will be able to just sort out any kind of supply issue you are facing. For my next videos or any issue you are facing while repairing, you can just comment me in the comment box. I will be surely making a video for you. So thanks for watching my video. I hope we will meet again, inshallah. Take care, khuda hafiz, stay blessed.